And if you've never been on YouTube and watched TV news reporter bloopers do it, you will laugh for hours. It's hysterical stuff. This one, I'm sure, will go viral, too. Check out this German TV reporter during the soccer game. Jessica Gastrop, a reporter for Sky Sports, just gets clocked here on this thing.
Can I just say, how lucky is she that that mic did not hit her teeth, because this could, or her nose. She would have gotten a bloody nose from that. Okay, Willis. I love that we put that on slow-mo just under 30 times.
Go hear it.
That's what it looked like.
That's what it was.